Hey guys, welcome back to another Elden Ring video. I was exploring and I heard about an armor set because I clearly need to upgrade. Even then, it could be like Dark Souls 3. I think I did mention this in the previous video where it's like the armor doesn't matter much. But honestly, I don't care. No. Defense is something, the grip is eternal. What is that? Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. Or she, you know, whatever. I really like how this boss just kills its own enemies. I mean, you know. Hell yeah, that's all I can see. Just went right through him. This is holy damage. Forgot. So I'm pretty sure it's all that. Or did I mean to do this? I keep pressing the wrong thing. Wow. I didn't realize how low on health I was. I ain't worried about it though. I'll still get my souls. My runes, whatever. You're wondering why I haven't used my runes yet? I like to build them up. It's the same reason why I keep losing it, but no, I like to build them up. Grab him real quick. What do I mean? That's a new use though. I think next time I level up, I'm gonna use everyone I have. There's a grid, so that's good. Then I'm gonna run back all the way over here. Keep going up there. Was that an Ash of War, I think? Come here. Nice. What even is that? Damn. Another come this way. Ah. Elite strat. We'll never say I didn't teach you nothing. What is this? Volcanic stone. What? Whatever. I don't know why he didn't want to go up there. But I'm not complaining, whatever. Hmm. PG phone. Nothing over here for me. Oh, what is this? What's that? Oh, those are like the curse frogs and this thing. Or yeah, no four. Alright, I might come back to that. I just wanna see what's over here. I missed. Grab it. Was that really what? Wow. Alright, let's go. Damn. Fireproof geyser. Alright, liver, not lizard. Oh my god. Is this volcanic manor? Back, I think she told me about this place. If this is the place, of course. I was looking around. Oh, never mind. I don't even know what that is. Hey, look at that. You know, I'll come back later. No. I'll definitely come back later, but I do want to see about that armor. What's over here? I think it might have been back in that cave, but let me just keep looking. Whew, look at that. That's another thing I'll come back for. Oh, he did. Oh, he hurt. Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought that was gonna hurt. I got lucky. I was gonna be sure. Oh. For some reason my head told me that was another tree. Okay, let's go. I'll put a pass by a cave. Pretty sure it's this cave. Only reason I'm sure is because there's nowhere else to go. I ran right past it. I didn't think those frogs were in the game. I should have two, if I'm not wrong. Yep. Hey. Yep. No. I'm in. It's lantern time. I hope this is good. I hope I didn't travel all the way over here for nothing. Let me rest here just cause. It's looking like it ain't it. And that will be important. Like off camera farming again. I'm gonna get this weapon +9 so fast. What's down here? I hope I don't die. Okay, I'm good. Poison bloom. Oh, that's nasty. I didn't have to read the message and I know I was lied to. Okay, it's kind of expensive. I should have read that beforehand. That's a steak. Also down here is the boss fight, I guess. But this is not looking like what I was thought to know, but it's one on the left. Is that a boss fight? Oops. I completely forgot I was poisoned. Well, that's not the armor, but no, it's something. I'm putting it on after the boss hit. Let's see how it looks. Oh, good thing I landed first, because that would have hurt. Poison bomb door, okay. Alright, let's see. Alright, here we go. What's here? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, never mind. That hurt. I heard him bother because he hurt me. Oh my god, no. Lord, Lord, please. And then I need you. I need y'all right now. Whew. I need y'all as bait right now. Mushroom armor looks like it, and I'm gonna end this here. Where is it? Looks like a bloater from Last of Us. It's cool though, it moves. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this playthrough here. I'm gonna look it up again just to see where my other armor is. And I'll pick up there. See you guys in the next one.